I have here the Matchbox number 55 Ford Galaxy police car, which is in need of a bit of love. The paint's practically non-existent, the windscreen's in very poor condition, the beacon's missing, and the suspension doesn't work. We start as usual by removing rivets, and there's two of them. Looking a bit grotty inside, so there'll be a fair bit of cleaning up to do. And there's the damaged windscreen. I removed the screen, trying not to drill through the roof. And there it goes, disappearing into another dimension. You can see there just how bad that screen is, but in fact, you'll see later that I'm going to reuse it. The casting's in good condition, but the base has got lots of rust, which has to be sorted out. And the suspension is also pretty much useless. Here's a reproduction beacon, which is also not up to much. Now the old caustic soda trick. I've got rid of the rust, okay. 2 millimeter tap for the two screws. After polishing, the casting was washed before painting. I decided to go with the original damaged screen because the reproduction was nowhere near a good fit. The usual primer, grey this time. And two coats of white gloss. Some new transfers and she's done. And guess what? I'm more than happy with that.
Thank you.